Scooby. It's Scooby-Doo meets the Batman without Scrappy-Doo.
Evil eye, because I'm Batman. Because I'm Batman.
Oh, wow, doing that just really hurt my throat. Holy shit, I'm not doing that again. This is ironic because I was talking about Batman the other day to myself in the mirror, because that's what I resort to these days. Funny enough, I pick up the DVD, Scooby-Doo Meets Batman, and I was going to get the normal version as well, but I decided to pick that up another day, because you can get the Scooby-Doo Meets Batman on its own DVD, or you can get it part of the kids' TV favourites. And I went with the TV favourites because I'm a genius. So let's get into this, and already it's like last time, easy getting it off. It's like, you know what, we know this guy does unboxings, so this is free cutting for him. Yeah, you know, he can't help me because I'm an idiot. And I struggle at the basic task. And inside, yeah, it's pretty standard. I was hoping they would do something special with this one, but I wasn't really holding my hopes up because it's a part of the TV favourites. They want to keep them all the same. Okay, and well, I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing. If you did, you please remember to leave a like button below. Subscribe to my channel and keep being awesome. And until then, take care.
Because I'm Batman.